all organizational details have been settled, the match can begin.
It's time to put all that training and knowledge to the test. May Nuffle bless your blockade dice.
Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Biffin here. But the smell. No doubt there is a halfling master chef here. Talented players on the pitch. I hope they offer us a show worthy of their status. A grand venue for a grand game. I'm looking forward to the carnage to come. Nice weather to play Blood Bowl.
They've been training non-stop for this match.
I'm thirsty. Are you, Bob?
Sure am, Jim. The Bloodweiser babes are out. Which reminds me, just how refreshing Bloodweiser and new Bloodweiser bite. All the taste of Bloodweiser without the toxic aftertaste of death.
To our previous thoughts and rumored sponsorship deals are purely coincidental. And we've got an interesting match ahead of us. One where the sides are not evenly matched. Bob's quite excited, aren't you, Bob?
Thrilled, more like you. I love these uneven games. There's always so much blood.
Elves excel at the passing game. You've got to disrupt them as much as possible.
Yep, by sticking something hard right into their teeth, for example, like your fist.
Pushback, but not over. The ball is in the player's hands. What next?
Come on, guys. Team spirit is the key. Well, except for me.
What's happening down there? Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Obliteration. This is gonna get bloody. That's gonna hurt in the morning. Defense are dropping like blood.
Sorry, you. He's away with the fairies. Better watch out. Murderous little beasts.
Get next to the ball carrier so you can block him. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the face. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. Loosen the cage, and let the pretty little dove, I mean the ball carrier, go! One less annoyance to deal with.
The carrier himself blocks! That's really risky.
Well done. He helped the ball carrier. Crash! Bang! Wallop! I love adding my own sound effects.
Play a forced possession away from the ball holder.
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Hey!
think they're waiting for the ball now. Or talking to the fans.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. That's it. Force them back and then pow!
Another player left stunned by his stare.
Dull. Very dull. One of them should hit harder next time.
I don't understand what she did, but she hasn't moved an inch.
They fight well, throw them.
Hang on, did you see that? Ah, we called that Ruffles Kiss.
I've got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh.
Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later. Ha ha ha. when the basic opposition in Luxor is the... Oh, wait! Something's happening. What's the point? They want to fight 1 against 11? Yucks! They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life. More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. All in danger,
and carrier too. Look at me, look into my eyes, into my eyes, into my eyes, not around the eyes, into my eyes. And you're over. We may see that player later, if they wake. They're not dead. Yet.
This is going to get exciting! That player shuffling off the field. Possibly off his mortal coil.
course!
Unity is strength.
They fight well, throw the ball well. Just what do these Amazons not know how to do?
Cooking bomb. Apparently the Amazons are very poor cooks.
Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
Painful. Must have the magic sponge this time.
Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Up the ball with ease.
Hey!
That player just won't go down.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness. They're building a cage around the ball here. A solid tactic. Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
The attacker has an assist.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Whoosh!
Right next to a teammate. He'll get an assist now. Wuss.
A little air for the ball carrier. When the basic opposition lost there, isn't it? Ouch. Must really hurt. Touchdown is so close, and yet so far away. Flying tackle that was.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. One more step and...
happens even to the best.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
This is going to be decisive.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Come on, guys, together! That player is so close to the world of hurt. Skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault. What are they slapping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
Oh dear. Well, let's see. Today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder.
Fans are ravenous. Just one more step.
Just me. Just me. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans. Into the crowd they go! The fans seem very rabid. We'll leave a few bits in the plate. This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap. After that match, I need to change my undergarments. Take a bob while I...
Yeah, do your constant whatever somewhere else, Stinky.